私がこんな大きなダイヤモンドあげるね。
逃がさないわ。
ぐるりん。
逃がさないわ。
失敗。
Hello everyone, Fira here. So I was sick for the past few days, but now I'm fully recovered. So welcome back to another episode of Pure Fiction. The buff for PF this time revolves around follow-up attack. So in this video, I'll show you how to get full star clear by abusing this buff. For first half, very classic, we got Himiko and Hirata combo, but today I'll show you a sustain Clara as an extra follow-up attack unit. If you have Aventurine, he is very very good in this PF because he also have that follow-up attack. You can also slot in Toppers, Dr. Ratio or Jing Yuan in this team. Yes, even if they deal 0 damage, because we are abusing the buff here, which I will talk about in a second. It doesn't matter as long as your team can spam follow attack, you are set. Now for second half, I use Kamikaze team, no sustain strategy. Take note that you can only replicate this team if you have Ronmei or Sparkle. If you don't have any of them, you can slot in sustain unit. Any sustain will do to keep your team alive because Sam can hit pretty hard. And then the trio Wombo combo, Nihil team and Acheron as the spotlight. She is the main damage dealer here in this team. So for the buff, because we are abusing the follow attack in the first half, make sure to choose buff number 1. This is because every time any of them do a follow-up attack, it will count as 1 stack. And when they reach 3 stacks, the bomb will drop with a 60% boost. Damage increase to the bomb. This is regardless of how much damage the follow-up attack did to the enemy. As long as reach 3 follow-up attack, the bomb will drop and boom, they are all dead. Again, if you don't have Clara, you can use Aventurine, or if you have none of them, just slot in any other follow-up attack unit, just like Toppers or Jing Yuan, and hope for the best. Fingers crossed your team survive. For second half, make sure to choose buff number 3. This is because none of them is using follow-up attack except for Kafka, but it's not really reliable. So every other damage did by the allies, including the OT, will count in the progression up to 18% per attack. So this is very very good because all 3 of them will spam attack and ultimate, and it will count in the progression, and the bomb will drop when they reach 100%. So for this team, choose buff number 3. Before we move on into the showcase, here's the announcement for the third giveaway winner. Congratulations to Arjun for winning the giveaway number 3. For those who are new to this channel, I'm currently hosting a monthly pass giveaway event. The duration is until end of May, so to participate, all you have to do is subscribe to this channel and leave a comment down below. And that's pretty much it. This video will host a giveaway number 5, and good luck!
<笑>気をしっかり持たないと。何見てるの?
逃がさないわ。
くるくる。
戦闘は設計みたいなものよ。やっ。
くるりん。
逃がさないわ。
うん、怖くないよ。
それ。
すべては星々よ。開拓者たちに真なる祝福を。
ゆっくり行きます。
立ちなさい。
命はいずれ風に吹き落とされる。楽しいですか。運命は最悪の力。涙雨ふれてます素晴らしい。さようなら。あがく必要ゆうびに目が前ですね。落ち着いて。風に吹き落とされる。